I am performing at Yack.
Where am I? There I am.
I just did my live show. I sweated a lot.
And I'm doing a show at Yack Festival.
I really want to keep these streamers. So I will.
That's my elephant abortion bit. That's why they call me the most relatable comedian in Melbourne. They don't call me that. They call me the dark princess of Melbourne comedy. They call me Danielle.
I'm Tony Jones, forgot Tony fucking Jones!
Just straight stand up, really. Just like pure, just the form. Just like a man in a mic. Guys, please stop looking at the camera.
Drinking wine, tweeting politicians in the bath.
Big mistake.
You can be the most naturally gifted comedian in the world, but if you don't actually do the work, you have no career.
I've totally lost my thread.
Some people sitting there, it's like, fucking, why'd you bring me to this? Is this even anything?